It's so nice to see the moon at night, but why do we only see one side of the moon from Earth? It's always the same. Shouldn't the moon be rotating constantly just like Earth does? Something seems fishy. Let's dive in.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie that's amore.
This phenomenon has captivated astronomers for centuries. It's called tidal locking. I imagine it to be like a dance the Earth does with the moon. The moon never wants to turn its back on Earth, while Earth twirls around every 24 hours. Tidal locking happens because of tidal bulges that Earth's gravitational pull created on the moon. These bulges are areas where the gravitational pull is strongest. The process of doing this took millions of years, but eventually, once the tidal locking process was done, it meant the moon would always show its same face to Earth. The dark side of the moon, as it's called in songs and by lots of people, should actually be called the far side, since all sides of the moon do see sunlight. The near side, visible from Earth, is what we have seen, still see, and will forever see from where we sit. But tidal locking is not just so the moon can shine its pretty face at us all the time. It also influences us. The gravitational interaction creates tides on Earth. These tides are responsible for bringing low tide and high tide to Earth's oceans and bays, and play a role in slowing down Earth's rotation as well. It also stabilizes Earth's axial tilt, which is critical for keeping a relatively constant climate here on Earth. It makes seasons. Without the moon, Earth may have extreme climate changes. Amazing! So, far from just being a nightlight or something for people to mistakenly think wolves are howling at, the moon plays a key role in keeping Earth as a stable, life-supporting planet that it is.